Meghan Markle, the fashionista we know today, had a wardrobe dilemma. Auditioning for suits, she shows up in casuals like she's heading to a coffee run. But guess what? They want her to look like a high-powered lawyer. Cue the panic! She zooms to H&M and grabs a $35 black dress. No time to try it on, but thank the fashion gods it fit. Meghan's career started with a fashion emergency and a price tag that wouldn't break the bank.